Good morning, 942. Now, there is a new blood test that can detect cancer cells in the body for certain cancers. It could alter how cancer cases are managed. Here to explain more is Dr. Charles Cha with the Cancer Institute at Hartford Healthcare St. Vincent's Medical Center. Thanks so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
So we're talking about Signatera. It's a blood test that can detect some cancer cells. Can you tell us more about that?
Sure. So there's something called circulating tumor DNA, and essentially all solid tumors secrete a certain amount of DNA into the bloodstream. What's unique about Signatera is that it can now detect with a 97% accuracy if tumors come back in cancer patients, and it can do it up to a year to 2 years earlier Wow. than standard therapies.
Wow, that is pretty remarkable. Now, only certain cancers it can detect, right? Does it work best for a specific type of cancer?
So specifically colon cancer, breast cancer, lung, and bladder, but in theory it can be used for any solid cancer.
How long has this been around? What are the studies showing about its accuracy?
So it's been around for about a year or two. These type of tests have been around for a long time. There's one other competitor as well. But what is unique about this test is that it actually takes patients' own tumors, analyzes them for over 20,000 different genetic mutations, and then uses that actual mutation profile to detect in follow-up blood tests whether or not patients have recurrent tumor, and that's how you get to that 97%+ accuracy.
So this test is really used for patients who have had cancer before. I just want to make sure that's clear. So it's for patients who have had cancer before, not maybe for someone who wants a blood test who has a history in the family?
Correct. Okay. So it can be used both for initial therapy, meaning seeing whether the surgery worked, whether the chemotherapy is effective in decreasing the circulating tumor cells, versus follow-up to see whether the tumor has come back.
How do patients benefit from the results?
Well, I think it's really quite a game changer in terms of whether or not patients can get early detection versus standard therapies, and that 1 to 2 years makes a big difference. As a cancer surgeon, I see a lot of patients who have colorectal cancer that are metastasized or come back, and if we can catch them early, we have potentially curative therapies for them, which we might not if we had to wait another year or so.
Right. So, Dr. Cha, are you using this test right now?
We are currently using it in select cases. There are ongoing trials to determine really what the therapeutic impact is, but I think it does give a lot of patients, when we do use it, a sense of calm that they don't have recurrent disease when we have a negative test.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you so much for your time this morning. It's really incredible, the science that we have available to us. We appreciate you sharing the findings.
Thank you.
Absolutely. For more information, you see this at the bottom of your screen right here. Head to hartfordhealthcare.org/cancer. And we will be right back after a short break.